A court has heard how a religious taunt made 12 years ago triggered a chain of events which ended with a Sydney man being shot dead by police. Rodney Elkis was killed by officers in Castle Hill last year. Christian De Garis explains.
With guns drawn, detectives surround the ute. Just moments after this dramatic photograph was snapped, four bullets were pumped into the vehicle. One hit Rodney Elkis in the head. The deputy state coroner now wants answers, stating the 37-year-old's death does raise troubling questions, including whether Rodney, as the officers claimed, pointed a gun at them, if detectives identified themselves as police, and if the shooting was an appropriate response.
I suppose ultimately just for the truth to come out and what actually happened.
Just before the shooting, Rodney had a run-in with an old workmate he'd had a fight with 12 years earlier. The man and his friend chased Rodney in their car. Frightened for the safety of his 14-year-old nephew who was with him, Rodney pointed his target shooting pistol at the pair. They ran off and called 000. Responding to the emergency call, detectives from a nearby station spotted Rodney and approached. What happened next is under a cloud. Counsel assisting the coroner said he expected the evidence to be contradictory and controversial.
Also coming into question was how thoroughly police examined Rodney's car. The court heard his family was traumatised when the vehicle was returned to them and they found his blood inside.
The inquest is set down for 2 weeks. Christian De Garis, 10 News.